We do have some breaking news right now. Stronger than expected retail sales in May as American consumers spend more and ease restrictions. CNN chief business correspondent Christine Romans has the numbers for us. How does retail look?
You know, this was a bigger than expected jump here. 17.7% was the jump in the month in terms of retail sales. We've never seen a number like that.